seen him. He is my faithful soldier, and he is the one that suggested me need. I've only to find a way to transform me back to the way I once was. Maybe I should have you look for a way to. You can change me back to the way I was. I will let you be my knight. How about becoming the leader of my retinue? You can't fulfill your ambitions by being a warrior in some small country. Let me explain to you how I became this way. Started about 20 years ago. I led hundreds of troops to this island in search of the Eternal Ring, which was seen to hold great power. I defeated the Sultans, who used strange powers, and the Eternal Ring was right there before my eyes. But the Sultans cheated me and used a strange spell. My soldiers and I started changing into ugly monsters, like some which I have never seen before. Now, with this happening, I have to retreat to the mean and regroup the soldiers. But in order to do that, I must change back to the way I was before. But Nerith is taking his sweet time in finding a cure. Much time has passed. My people will be worried with the king on such a long absence. What? What's going on?
His human consciousness. I saw you using magic all around the island. Are you from Solsha? I thought there were no more Solshans left. My name is Lila. Lila Sadden. I am the last of the Elysians. The Elysians were magical people who once lived on this island. They're the ancestors of the Solshans. I'm so happy there is someone else left who can use magic. You're from the mainland, aren't you? Tell me about the outside world. I've never been off this island. If you go a little farther, my home will be. Don't move! It's dangerous! Me. I'll take care of this. Father! It's me, Lila! Please, calm down.